The driver, who Palm Beach County Fire Rescue crews say went into a canal this morning, has now died. Palm Beach County Fire Rescue crews responded to South Congress Avenue just off Southern Boulevard after 6 a.m. Rescuers say the car was 30 feet from the bank.